I'm a very competitive person and I love to race. So that's one of the key things that drew me back after the Olympics. Another thing is just, I mean, it sounds stupid, but I love being outside and I love, you know, being able to do something athletic and just be out on the water and enjoy like a nice day rowing.